Stop it.
I've never come across or encountered an aggressive kangaroo like this, you know, that wanted to get kind of frisky. So I was very, very grateful for the American tourists that stepped in, because I was screaming and no staff were visible at this time. So I was standing there with his wife, who was actually filming it, and we were actually having a good old giggle. And then it turned quite serious. You can tell from his expressions, he was actually getting quite fearful, and he walked away with so many scratches on his arms. I actually saw him washing all his arms off and then, you know, sanitizing them, because he was quite, scratched from this animal. They said, oh, you know, go and see the little baby wallabies. And I said, I'm too terrified. Look at me. I'm shaking. I don't think I'll be visiting any animal parks anytime soon.